Dying is not something you do. It's something that you allow to happen. Listen, my brothers and sisters, death is another word for change or transformation. Because death is a releasing of the old and opening up to the new. All death is an illusion. That's the point. Don't fear dying. There's two ways you could die. One, you could transition from this body and go back home, and then probably come back again in another body. Or two, die every new moment to the ego until you merge with your higher self. That's why Jesus came here. He came to show this. People think that they're saved by Jesus. No, it's the Christ within you that saves yourself. In every new moment that you die to the ego, you are transitioning and transitioning and transitioning. And that's when you get revelation after revelation after revelation, and you get liberated. Don't fear death, even if you perish. And that's what Jesus was talking about. Those who perish are the ones that transition from the body and go back home. Those are the ones that did not die to the ego. They allowed the ego to attempt to take control their whole life, their whole incarnation. Even those shouldn't fear death. Because home? Home is love and light, baby. Unconditional love and light. There's no darkness at home. Like I said before, it's an illusion. This is a game you're playing. You don't die. You're just constantly changing. That's what this game is. Everlasting change. And those who don't change, those who don't transcend, will perish. And even if you perish, you are not the body you're playing with. You go home. Home is heaven. But I'm here to tell you right now, you came here to transcend to 5D consciousness. That is heaven on earth. And when you shift to heaven on earth, that's when you've mastered this plane. And that's when you don't ever have to come back here again if you don't want. But you see, it's only your fear of change. That's what makes you fear death. Fact of the matter is, death is a liberator. It's a cascade of fresh water that breaks up old rusty gateways and propels you into new areas of experience. It's a blessing. I die moment to moment. The point of this video is, do not fear death. For I got news for you. There's really no such thing as death. It's just change.